I got paid to ride my bike all around the world, all because I asked myself, is there another way? And I think there's something to think about there. But you know what? It even got better. The last trick of the show, the best trick in the world, wasn't the hardest trick. It wasn't the most dangerous trick, but it was the most fun. I had everybody on stage with me, all on the bike with me, all at once. And we would ride around, and I'd call, ready, and out. And now, please welcome Scott and his BMX Trick Bike Show. Hello everyone, my name's Scott. Is it possible to ride backwards?
Yeah!
Well, nobody told me it couldn't be done, so I tried. And I fell off. I got straight back on though, and I kept trying and I kept falling off. However, I noticed every time I tried, I went backwards that little bit further. And I've fallen off so many times now, I can go backwards as far as I want. Is it possible to ride forwards backwards? And does that even make any sense? Well, I thought of it this way. I'm riding forwards. All I need to do is just turn around. So I'm still going forwards, backwards. So come on, is there any other way I can ride my BMX? Pull it out! On the back wheel, the wheel is pretty easy. All you've got to do is lift up the front. Oi! I didn't give up, you see. All you've got to do is lift up the front wheel. And I can do a wheelie for as long as I want. Is there any other way I can ride my BMX? Come on, call it out! On the front wheel? Who said that? I like the way you think. On the front wheel. Oh. So, on the front wheel, all you've got to do is lift up the back. Kept trying. I like to do a wheelie on the front wheel. Is there any other way I can ride my BMX? Forwards, backwards? Forwards, backwards? Sideways? Sideways? You guys are fantastic. Forwards, backwards. Sideways. Challenge accepted. Upside down. Oh, goodness. Oh, oops. That's forwards round and round. We're not doing that trick. Oh, that's forwards. That's just round and round. Sorry, what were we up to? Upside down. Forwards. Backwards. Upside down. And my friend Chris came up to me and said, Scott, you're getting pretty good at doing tricks on your BMX. I reckon you could join a circus. And I'd just seen a circus that summer. I went up to the circus and I said, I'd like to join, thanks. And they said, yes, but you have to wait for someone to leave first. And I thought, okay, I waited. Thank you. 5 years. And I got to the circus for my audition. And I was nervous. I was scared. What if I embarrassed myself? I wasn't going to let that stop me though, because this is what I wanted to do.
Time to say that I'd rather stay awake when I'm asleep. Because everything is never as it seems.
And the circus said, yeah, thanks, we're looking at a lot of other people, so we'll get back to you. I was devastated. So close to my dream job, yet they'd just given me the don't call us, we'll call you line. While I was waiting for my audition for the circus, I went to university. It's true. Because my mum had always said, Scott, you can't ride a BMX bike your whole life. You've got to get a proper job. And I listened to my mum, like we all should listen to our mums, shouldn't we? Yes. And I went back to the circus and said, there's one more thing that I need to do. We'd love to have you. And I got to join the circus. I got paid to ride my bike all around the world. All because I asked myself, is there another way? And I think there's something to think about there. But you know what? It even got better.